can say goodbye to these Oral-B ones because we're not using those ever again.
Yeah. We have oral hygiene product review for you today.
And they're two different products, not related, not from the same company.
Yeah, we just got two different products in the mail and we're like, hey, since they're related, let's just combine them both.
Related as in one is toothpaste and one is a toothbrush.
Exactly.
But one company is Liobo, and that's this electric toothbrush company. And the other is Dental Expert, and it's this charcoal whitening toothpaste. And we're going to start with toothpaste.
Yeah, so Crystal and I are very picky on toothpaste, and we've tried a lot of charcoal toothpaste, and they don't really taste great.
No. And they're really messy.
They are very
messy.
That's
the biggest thing.
Like, if you pull your toothbrush out of your mouth, and it's still going, like if it's an electric toothbrush, it just, like, splatters black all over.
Guilty of doing that.
She does it all the time, and I have to clean up after.
It's literally happened twice.
No.
Yes.
Probably three or four times.
No. You probably did the other two times. Yeah.
Anyway, so their toothpaste is amazing. And I'm not just saying that because we're doing a review on them. Like, it literally tastes great. Like, right after I brushed my teeth with it, I was like way excited and I ran out.
It's really minty.
I was like, Crystal, this is the best toothpaste I've ever tried in my life. And I'm not even
joking. I thought he was being dramatic because I hadn't used it yet. And then I used it and it's like the charcoal just, it turns into like regular foamy toothpaste and it like,
it's not like black.
It's not black. It turns gray.
Yeah.
And the taste is really good. And they actually have like six different flavors. They have like black licorice and orange and just a bunch of different flavors. We have just regular classic mint. And it's really good.
It's amazing.
It's a really awesome toothpaste. We wanted to use it a few times before we shot the video.
Yeah, we've been using it for what, 2 weeks now?
And we really like it.
Whitens our teeth. Clean pearly whites. And it's perfect. So if you're looking for a good teeth whitening toothpaste,
this is the one.
Dental Expert.
For sure. Check them out. They do like a pack where you can get all the flavors. You can just buy them individually. We really, really like it. We'll put the link to them in our description below. Definitely check out Dental Expert charcoal toothpaste.
Yep.
Next, we have Liobo rechargeable electric toothbrush. Holy crap.
They're amazing. So before, we were using these Oral-B electric toothbrushes, which I don't know the model number, but they're like the $50 ones, I think.
Yeah.
$40 ones.
Brawn.
And
okay, listen to the sound. Pretty loud, right? Great toothbrush though, don't get me wrong. I loved it. Good toothbrush.
I mean, it's good. It does its job.
I thought it was good.
Yeah.
And then we got these guys. Check them out.
So that compared to, so this one's obviously louder, and what I don't like about this one is after you brush your teeth, you have to like take the head off and like rinse off in here so the toothpaste doesn't get caked in there.
This has a space.
Yeah, there's a little space in there. And also, so we don't leave them on the chargers the whole time because we don't have a lot of counter space, and so these run out of battery like every 4 or 5 days. Like, it'll get really, really slow.
We've had these a week.
I think over a week.
No, about a week.
You think?
Yeah. And we have only charged them once.
Yeah.
That's when we got them.
And check this out. So you can, I don't know if you can see the little charging indicator. So it's still fully charged. And we've had them for a week. And it's still fully charged. And the crazy thing is there's three different settings. So you can hear the differences. So this one is clean, whitening, and massage. But yeah, so we leave it on the whitening setting, because it's
with our whitening toothpaste.
It's double whammy right there. And
so nice.
Another thing I love about the Liobo toothbrush is it has a guard on it. Because these ones, you just like put them on the counter and
Picture.
Stuff just hits the toothbrush.
Sick.
This one actually comes with a little cover that you just slip on top of it after you're done. The bristles are like, they're like soft medium. It's just super gentle. You can actually massage your gums with it and everything.
Another cool thing, it has a 2-minute timer. So it stops brushing when your 2 minutes are up. Cause you know, like you start brushing your teeth and you're like, I think that was like 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. I guess that's good. This has a timer on it.
Yeah, and it like, so every 30 seconds, it'll stop for a second and then start again. So it's like 30 seconds on this half, 30 seconds on this half, 30 seconds, 30 seconds.
Yeah.
And once the 2 minutes is up, the toothbrush just automatically turns off.
Mm-hmm. They have up to 40,000 brush strokes per minute. Yeah. These bristles. Isn't that insane?
It's insane. You feel like after brushing your teeth with this that you just came home from the dentist from a teeth cleaning.
Yeah.
So an inside the box.
Oh, inside the box you get 2 extra like brush heads. Oh, this isn't, I haven't opened this one yet, but this one's blue and this one's silver, which is what it comes with. And then there's also a pink one. I have the pink band online.
I have the
give me a silver.
Aluminum silverish.
So you have like 2 extra heads. And then it comes with the charger and the toothbrush.
It's pretty simple.
Cool. Yeah.
And it's pretty crazy because we literally have only charged these once a week ago and they're still fully charged. So
yeah.
I don't know when we'll need to charge them again since they're like it shows like 3 different things. Like it'll like go down 1 and then 2 and then 3, but it's still at full on 3. So we may not even have to charge these
for a while.
For like another week at least. And I sometimes brush my teeth 3 times a day. So
right.
I 100% recommend
Liobo. 100%, I do too. These are amazing.
Yeah.
You could say goodbye to these Oral-B ones because we're not using those ever again.
Yeah.
But.
And 100%.
Go out and grab this toothpaste.
Yeah, this is like another 100% recommendation. And,
yes.
And like not even joking, we're not just saying this because we're doing product reviews. Like we do honest
I've told reviews. You when I don't like things.
Yeah, she has. Like we do. We do honest product reviews, and that's what separates us from other product review YouTubers, because we actually like speak what's on our minds,
right.
And like we're very picky with oral hygiene, and this is all 100% recommendation,
yeah.
Other than the Oral-B. Let's put this back here.
Yeah, we don't do the Oral-B anymore.
Yes.
We're Liobos.
Liobo and Dental Expert toothpaste.
We'll put the links to both things down in the description so you can order yours, because trust me, you're gonna want to get one.
Yeah.
Odie's trying to let you guys know that you need to go get them.
Yeah, she's
barking
to talk, but
yeah, she's talking to you.
This is basically everything you'd want in a toothbrush. This is everything you'd want in toothpaste. And go brush your teeth, y'all.
Go brush your teeth, y'all. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Comment below anything else you'd like to see us do. But until next time, we're gonna go brush our teeth.
Scared of dentists in the dark. I was scared.